everyone, welcome back. This is Baixue's Chinese language learning program. Last time we talked about how to see a doctor in China. Today we will talk about getting a haircut in China. Speaking of the getting a haircut, I have several stories from my American friends in China. Okay, I will take one to share with you. One of my friends visited one hair salon in China. He told the barber boy that he wants his hair cut a little bit, 一点点, 很短. And with his finger with his fingers signaling to the barber boy. But the barber boy thought that my friend wants to keep his hair very little. You know what happened to my friend next. So I was told that getting a haircut is the most scary thing about everyday life in China. If you do not speak any Chinese or you cannot express yourself very well in Chinese. To prevent this kind of things from happening to you if you want to visit China, you better to prepare the getting a haircut sentence before you, step into any Chinese barbershop or hair salon, okay? Today we are going to talk about getting a haircut in China. Okay, let's see the text. 理发店 理发店 Li means cut or take care of. Ba means here. Dian means shop. 美发店 Mei means beautiful. Beauty. Ba means here. Dian means shop. You can say 美发沙龙 美发沙龙 理发师 Shi means teacher or person. 美发师 Okay, let's see the next. We can see some products for your haircut. Okay, 洗发剂 Xi means wash, fa means soap, hair. Ji means agent. 护发素 Hu means product, fa means hair. Su means conditioner. 发胶 Jiao means gel. You can say 发胶 or 啫喱 摩丝 This is translated directly from the English one. 定型液 means fixed style. 液 means liquid. 剪刀 剪 means cut. 刀 means knife. 吹风机 吹 means blow. 风 means wind. 机 means machine. Okay, 梳子 染发 染 means dye. 烫发 is burn. 卷发 卷 means curly. 修剪 means trim. 剪 means cut. 剪发 means cut. 发 means here. I'm sorry. This should be the short tone. I put the wrong one. I'm sorry for that. 鬓角胡子 剪短 Or you can say 平头 剪 means cut, 短 means short. Or you can say 平头, I want a 平头. Okay, let's see some haircuts or some styles. 短薄剪法. 短 means short, 薄 means thin, 剪 means cut, 法 means method. 长薄剪法. 长 means long, 薄 means thin, 剪法, 剪 means cut, 法 means method. 凹形层次剪法. 凹形 means concave, 层次 means layers, 剪 means cut, 法 means method. 凸形层次剪法, convex, layer, cut method. Okay, let's see some useful sentences. 你想怎么剪? 你想怎么剪? 你 means you, 想, want, 怎么, how? 剪 means cut. You want how cut? 剪短点儿. 剪 means cut, 短 means short, 点儿, little, a little. 你想剪多短? 你想剪多短? 你, you, 想, want, 剪, cut, 多短, how short? 刘海剪到眉毛上面一点点就好. 刘海剪到眉毛上面一点点就好. 刘海 means bangs. 剪到, cut, 剪 means cut, 到 is to. 眉毛 means eyebrows. 上面 is above. 一点点 means a little, 就好, that's all. Okay. Okay. 请不要剪太多. 请 means please. 不要, do not. 剪 means cut. 太多 means too much. 太 means too. 多 means much, too much. 我要保留长发. 我要保留长发. 我 means I, 要 want, 保留 keep, 长 means long, 发 means here. I'm sorry, I put wrong one. This should be C-H-A-N-G, 长, 长, C-H-A-N-G, okay? I'm sorry for the mistake. 请留一点刘海. 请留一点刘海. 请 means please. 留 means leave. 一点, some, little. 刘海 means bangs. 顶上剪一点. 顶上剪一点. 顶上 means the top. 剪 means cut. 一点, little. 我喜欢短发. 我喜欢短发. 我 means I, 喜欢, like, or prefer. 短发 means short. 中长发. 中长发. 中长 means, 中 means medium, 长 means long. Means not too long, not too short. 长发 means long. It's, 中长 means medium, okay? Medium. It's not too long, not too short. 长发 means long. Sorry, this is also 长, C-H-A-N-G, 长. And this is the second tone. 长发, C-H-A-N-G, A should be second tone, okay? Sorry, again. 修剪一下就行,但不要剪得太多. 修剪一下就行,但不要剪得太多. 修剪 means trim, 一下, just a trim, 就行, it's okay. 但, but, 不要, do not, 剪, cut, 太多, too much. 要打薄吗? 要打薄吗? Yang means want. Da bao means thin. Xing. Xing. 我想换个新发型。你能不能给我看些发型式样的照片？我想换个新发型。你能不能给我看些发型式样的照片？我 means I, 想 want, 换个 change, 新 means new, 发型 means hairstyle, 你 you 能不能 means would you please, 给我给 means give or show, 我 me, 看些Give me, 看, look at, 写 some, 发型, style, 式样, 发型 means hairstyle, 发型式样 means hairstyles, 照片 means photo, picture. I want to change new hairstyle, would you please give me look at some hairstyles picture. This is directly you translate from the Chinese one. Okay, that's all for the getting a haircut. I know there will be another, you know, sentence you can use, but I think that's all you want to know. The basic sentence conversation with, you know, the barber, boy or girl, or your stylist. Okay, today's idiom is 小心翼翼。小心翼翼 means 小心 means careful, 翼翼 also very, you know, very care with great care. For example,他小心翼翼地地打开盒子。他小心翼翼地打开盒子。他 means he, 小心翼翼 means carefully. 打开 means open, 盒子 box. Okay, that is all for today. 谢谢，下次见。